not gay, guys, that ain't me. I'm just comfortable with my sexuality. So I can admit when I see a guy who has a handsome face and pretty eyes and a rock hard chest and rippling abs,
yeah,
and the tightest ass and those sculpted calves and those bulging quads and the perfect bod. And oh my god, take your pants off.